everyone. It's John.
And Ryan.
And Ben.
And Jenna.
We're all here today because we're playing a Ben's Toy Bin versus What's Ryan Tryin edition of
Pictopia.
Disney Pictopia. A little bit off camera, we went over the rules amongst ourselves because we didn't want to bore you guys to tears. If you want to know the rules, Ben and I played this a few months ago, and I'll link that video down in the description or up in the corner of the screen. I may be pointing at the right corner.
I think it's over here.
I think it's in this corner.
Maybe here?
Would it be?
It's there. There.
Somewhere in here.
So anyway, this is a fun game.
It is a fun game.
It's fun if you know anything about Disney, which I don't know an awful lot about, so I'm probably going to lose.
Aww. So is Team Ben's Toy Bin going to come out on top, or is it going to be like a surprise underdog story?
Well,
it might be a Cinderella story.
I've got Jenna here, who is a pretty big expert at Disney. You two are extreme Disney experts. I don't know what's going to happen.
You never know.
I'm still just a novice.
Too bad everything's packed up. We could have a pair of Disney Mickey ears for you.
Ooh, that'd be nice. For the crown for the winner.
The winner gets to go to Disney World.
I quit.
Someday we're going to get him to Disney World, guys.
Someday. I think he'll get in there. He would like it. He just doesn't know.
I like those giant turkey legs.
See? We'll get him a turkey leg.
And I like ice cream when I get grouchy.
Yeah.
They have plenty.
Oh, it was like stereo.
It's surround sound.
Okay, so how do we determine who goes first? We didn't say that. I don't remember.
Is it the youngest?
Let's do... You want to... We do youngest all the time. Let's do highest roll.
All right, we can do that.
That's a one for Jenna. With three.
Three for Ryan.
There's two threes on that dice.
Yeah, there's... There's only three numbers on the die.
Oh.
And a one for me.
All right, roll off, John. Three.
Two. Team, what's Ryan Tryin goes first.
All right.
Let's start you back here at start. Oh, that was just, cheater.
All right, here we go. Ryan's going first.
Three.
So he's going three spaces. And it landed on a space with three... Pick three. That means all the other players work together to select the three answers, A, B, C, or D, they think are correct. So Ryan's going to take this card with all these dogs on it and read us what the pick three question is. Oh, first we got to put down our wager coins.
Yes.
These coins all have a different number on them. And if we get the question right, that's the number of spaces we get to move ahead. And we each have to put one down over here. All right, Ryan, what's the question?
All right, the pick three. Which three of these characters are bloodhounds?
Bloodhounds.
I'm sorry, this is a pick three?
Yeah,
pick three.
So we can talk amongst them.
Yeah, we can talk
amongst them. I know C's Copper from I'm a Hound Dog.
So I guess I'm going to have to go with A, B, and C.
Wouldn't it be A, B, and D?
A, B, and D.
Because they all look like all from the same breed of dog.
Yeah, and C looks like a beagle. Huh. maybe he just wanted to be a hound dog.
Well, he's little.
Well, unfortunately, if there's a disagreement about the group's answer, the players or the hosts left... gets to make the final call.
Oh, come on.
So.
No, but I think you guys are right. I think all A, B, and D are the same, and Copper is just...
A wannabe. Maybe he's a mix. Like maybe he's partially hound dog and partially not.
I'm gonna go with your guys' answers. A, B, and D.
Okay, what's the correct answer, Ryan?
Okay, well, Copper is a hound dog, but there are other types of hounds besides bloodhounds, so A, B, and D is correct.
All right, so I get to move ahead one space. I didn't have much faith in
that. I didn't either. I had one.
I had...
How many did you have?
Three.
So you're with Ryan.
I'm going to shake the dice. Three. So what color am I? Am I the green one?
Yes.
One, two, three. Oh, boy, that's a spotlight.
Okay.
So this is a solo? Oh, no. Oh, it's this one is about what you would think.
Yeah, it's a solo one. Like, okay. We have to come up with our answers by ourselves, but it's about him.
So here is what the card looks like. Looks like it's some logos of various movies.
And the match my answer is, which one of these movies...
Oh, we have to bet first.
Oh, whoops. Oh, everybody put down your wager coin. All right. You gotta match my answer, guys. Which one of these movies would I most like to watch tonight? What am I in the mood for tonight? A Little Dumbo, Finding Nemo, Pinocchio, or Up? And they all have to put the answer on their Mickey dials.
Okay.
All right, guys, so, Jenna, what movie do you think... I guess I should probably say so I don't switch it, like, at the end.
Right.
It's like, hey, I feel like watching... All right. I think I feel like watching Finding Nemo tonight.
Ha! That's what I said.
That was C.
I picked D.
You picked Up?
Picked C.
Woo-hoo! Oh, man. The girls really know me. So...
Well, I just assumed where you guys already watched Finding Dory, that was on your mind.
It would be fresh in my head.
Yeah.
All right. So.
I wasted my 4 chip.
I think I did 3. Do I give them back to you?
No, you put them in the pile.
I put them in the discard pile. I forgot to put my 1 in there from earlier.
Mine's over here, by the way.
So I have
1, 2. Can you flip mine, please?
So you get to move ahead 4.
Which one are you?
Me? Orange.
Okay. Bin's turn to roll. 2.
1, 2.
So you have the solo pick.
That's where each player except the host
uses the answer dial to secretly answer a question.
Either A, B, C, or D, then places their answer dial face down so no one can see it. Alright, I put down my wager coin.
I put down my wager coin, and I hope the question is, which one of these 4 characters do you actually recognize?
Okay, what's the question?
Which one of these characters is from The Princess and the Frog?
Okay.
All right.
Is it bad that I've never seen that movie?
And the answers.
I picked C.
You are correct.
I picked C.
You are correct, and you are correct. You're all right.
That's Raymond.
Raymond.
The Firefly.
I picked a 1 because I thought for sure I was going to get it wrong.
I picked 3.
I've got 2. 1, 2.
Move me ahead 3, please.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, and Ryan gets to move ahead 1.
I already did.
Oh, you already did?
Okay.
All right, it's Jenna's turn to roll now.
I'm scared.
2.
1, 2.
Oh, it's another...
pick 3. That's where that's where Ryan, you, and I all have to work together. Let's put down our wagering chip.
That's the card.
Can you put my chip down, please?
Okay. So you're on the pick 3 question.
Okay, the pick 3 question. Which 3 of these flowers do not have healing powers?
Do not have healing powers?
Which 3 of these flowers do not have healing powers?
Oh, A, C, and D.
Yeah, because B is the healing flower from Rapunzel. So, yeah, A, C, and D. What do you think, Ryan?
Well,
it is known as the healing flower.
Okay. Well, all I was thinking is the one from Beauty and the Beast, you know, turns him back into a person, so that's kind of healing.
Kind of.
But maybe that's more transforming, because he's not going to die as me.
I didn't think of that. Yeah.
Although he was almost dead at the end when he got the knife in him, and then the thing, and then she said she loved him, and then this thing,
Oh. You said you didn't know about Disney.
That's the only one I know.
Is that because I've watched it like a couple times?
It's the only one I know, all right?
Okay, all right, so are you going to go with us, or?
Well, I think I have to.
Well, you don't have to. You're the one to the host's left.
I'm to her right.
Oh, so Ben would be the tiebreaker.
So you can say, I don't know?
So who are you going to go with? Ben, do you think, has he put some doubt in your mind?
No.
Okay, you're still pretty confident.
Yeah. I mean, I never would have thought of it like that. But
that was a good, good creative thinking. All right, anyway, we're going with A, C, and D do not have the healing powers.
That is correct.
All right.
C, and D.
Woohoo!
So I get to move ahead 4. Ryan gets to move ahead 5. You were pretty daring on that. And Ben gets to move ahead 5. Okay. Whoops. I didn't mean to take you out.
I think you did. Secretly.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right.
And then goes 5? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, my turn.
Your turn to be the host.
It's a bummer when you're the host. You don't get to win any prizes. 1.
This one looks all about Disneyland.
Yeah. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not, but...
Okay.
Is it a spotlight question?
Which kind of question is it?
This is a spotlight question.
Oh, this is good. This is something about Ryan at a place he's never been before.
Or never wants to go.
You put me down.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, boy. This is going to take me a while to think about this. Which one of these areas...
Jenna, you didn't put your wager coin down yet. Mm. Okay.
Which one of these areas has my favorite attractions?
All right, so the choices, if you can't see, are Tomorrowland, looks like the Main Street Theater, Critter Country, or Adventureland.
Let's see. I gotta look at these and see what they might have in there.
Keep in mind, Ryan has never been to Disneyland or Walt Disney World, or ever been on a Disney attraction in his life.
Do you guys have any of the attraction maps just to see if you might like it? Do you have the interactive one on the iPad?
Yeah, you can probably bring it up real quick if you really want to look.
This is just going to be guessing.
Okay, I've already made my guess.
I have mine.
Can I see the...
I was torn between two, but I think I have one. Okay.
All right, what's your answer?
I want to answer one opposite because I want to say Tomorrowland. But I think if I had to pick one, I would pick Critter Country.
That's what I picked.
I had a hard time picking between Critter and Adventureland. Yeah.
Too bad they didn't have, like, Kilimanjaro Safari or something.
So, I guess I get to move ahead, too. Ben gets to move ahead, too. And Jenna gets to move ahead. Jenna had a lot of faith in you. Or she was down to her last token.
I used, like, the lower ones first.
All right, I moved everyone already.
You already moved me?
Yep.
Thank you.
Who knew we were so easy to guess Ryan's pick?
Well, that was an easy question. If it was like, what's my favorite Disney movie out of, like, 4 princess movies, we'd be like, oh.
At this point, we're just guessing.
All right, here we go.
1. And I'm... Oh, it's another spotlight question.
Oh, okay.
Here is what this one is. It looks like the Be Our Guest restaurant at Disney World, the Cali River Raft Ride at Disneyland, Gaston's Tavern at Disney World, or Hollywood and Vine, which is... that's a restaurant, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we ate there. That's where we had the meal with the...
Yeah.
Jake the Pirate and everything.
Yes.
Okay. Those are the...
Hopefully you didn't just give the answer away.
I was explaining it to the viewers at home.
Yes.
But the spotlight question is, which one of these signs would I most want to see above my front door? So when we move into our new house...
Yes.
Which one of these would I, like, mount over our door?
Okay. It's my last coin.
Oh, Jenna, you haven't wagered yet. Slacker. Okay. When I move into the new house, which one of those could you see me... up on a stepladder, like, hammering it over our front door.
This is a hard one.
Okay, everybody know when I have the answer. No, I have the answer, but let me know when you guys have your answers.
I don't know when you have your answer. I have mine. I don't know if I'm right, but I have it. What are you going to pick?
Do
you have yours picked, Jenna?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I'm not going to give the answer yet.
I'm between two.
Yeah, I was between two as well. Hopefully it's one of those two that he picked.
All right.
All 4 of them would be pretty cool. They'd definitely be conversation pieces.
And I probably would let you put any one of those 4 up.
I think the funniest one to put up would probably be the Gaston's Tavern one with the big antlers on the stump. Ben's just took back what she said. It's like, no, you're not allowed to have that one up. All right, that's what I picked. I picked C, the tavern.
I thought you'd have A.
I thought you'd have A as well.
I put D, but I had C thinking it was D. I should have just left it.
I never would have thought you would have picked Gaston's Tavern.
I was trying to throw you guys a curveball.
I guess you would. Yeah, but you need to be truthful.
I was.
No, would you really put Gaston's Tavern above your new house?
He said he would, and he did. I lost a two.
Sore losers.
Oh, Ben only lost a one.
Yeah,
I didn't know Disney Pictopia is a Disney lie detector test.
Disney third degree.
That's what's coming out next.
If I found that at the flea market, I would hang it over our door.
Yeah, Well, didn't ask you if you found it at the flea market.
Anyway, moving right along.
Okay, I'm out of chips.
All right, so we all get our chips.
Yeah, I'm
back
out of
now.
Chips too.
And in a shocking twist of events, I'm in last place.
Ben's turn to roll the dice.
I just rolled it.
Oh, sorry.
That was a one.
Did you already move?
No, I did not.
You're at orange, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we are on the solo pick one.
So here's the picture.
Oh, show it to the camera.
Well, I'm showing it to you first.
Okay.
Okay.
Oops.
Oh.
All right, let me...
I got it.
Put down my wager coin.
This is a solo pick, so you'll need your dials.
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Ready?
Oh, man.
Which one of these characters is from the Kingdom of Agrabah?
Don't be humming the theme song, you cheater.
I can't help it. How am I cheating?
How did you even know it was a theme song?
I guessed it.
I think he knows more about Disney than he's letting
on. Totally,
he's secretly wanting
it.
To go.
He's
looks
doing
at our...
like the shark thing where he goes in and like a pool shark. He's a Disney shark.
That's Disney poker face. Anyway.
Okay, you guys ready?
I picked C.
C.
You are all correct.
And I get to move ahead 5.
I got 3.
I got
1,
4.
2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4.
He secretly looks at our vacation pictures on Facebook and like, someday.
Okay, Jenna.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
3. Alright, so what did you land on?
It's on the 1-star.
Pick one. All the other players work together to select one correct answer.
Okay. Let me pick my...
Oh, yep, I need a wager coin.
Okay. Okay, which one of these characters has a friend named Boomer?
That's the Todd the Fox. Boomer was like the name of the woodpecker in Fox and the Hound, right?
That's what I would have guessed.
Yeah, I mean, I was between C or D because I can't remember all the names in Ratatouille, so...
Oh, of all the mice.
But I probably would go with C as well.
Okay. So it's unanimous, we're going with the fox. C.
It is C.
Does it say what species Boomer was?
It does not say.
Okay, I think it was
it just gives me. It just gives you, like, C.
So Ben gets to move ahead 5, I get to move ahead 3, and Ryan was pretty confident.
Yep.
When it's those group questions, you have a better chance.
3, 4, 5.
Oh, can you guys see me, please?
1, 2, 3, and...
I'm orange.
You're orange?
Yeah.
You move ahead 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Does anyone see this now? Ryan, I thought you said you were going to be...
Well, listen. It's my turn next, so... 1.
Spotlight question.
Okay.
Now we know Ryan has seen Up.
Yeah.
Probably about
6-7 years ago now, but.
How do you know that?
You always quote
the dog.
And not only
we went
together and saw it in 3D.
Oh, okay. Alright, so which one will we
I didn't remember we went together.
Oh, it's match my answer.
Okay.
Alrighty. Jenna, wager.
I'm going.
Okay.
Which player do I think would most like to visit Paradise Falls?
So what player, which character you think would like to go to Paradise Falls the most?
It says, which player do I think would most like to visit Paradise Falls?
Oh, that's what the colors on the spinner are for.
Oh!
I know, because I'm like, I've got 14 answers.
I don't get it.
Yeah, but I was thinking like, okay, the old guy, the bird already lives there. All right, so we'd have to pick...
pick a character. Okay. A person. Got it.
Okay, what?
Okay. So you gotta pick a color, either green, orange, or...
Who do you think Ryan thinks, out of the three of us, would most want to visit Paradise Falls, which is where Mr. Frederickson and Carl wanted to go in the movie. Carl Frederickson.
Okay,
I got my answer.
Me too.
All right, who was it?
Which one of you three do I think would most like to go there? I am going to pick orange.
Orange? Oh. I thought it would for sure you would have picked Jenna.
Me too!
I picked John.
So we all got it wrong.
Yes!
So nobody moves anywhere.
I totally thought it would be Jenna because she's always trying to get you to go somewhere.
That's exactly what I thought, too.
Well, sorry. Sorry, Charlie. You're out of luck.
I love you, too.
The old solo curveball.
Mm-hmm.
Keep us on our toes. Okay, I got one. So it is a threefer, the pick three.
Okay, what's on the card?
It's these assorted female heroines, I guess you would say.
Oh, can you put that in a discard one?
What was it?
Sorry, is this a solo or are we working
together?
It's a threefer.
It's a threefer. Altogether.
Okay.
Okay, guys.
Jenna, you the bet.
I know, I had it.
Which three of these characters fall in love by the end of their movies?
By the end of their movie.
Yeah.
All right, well, A.
A, C, and D.
That's what I was going to say, A, C, and D.
Well, I disagree with you guys. And I'm to the left.
Oh, no.
So, he's just going to hold everybody back.
until we all catch up with it.
All right, we'll go A, C, and D.
A, C, and D is correct. Snow White, Kaida something, that Atlantis girl.
Atlantis, yeah.
And
Barbie.
That's actually Giselle from Enchanted. Oh. A little kind of obscure nowadays.
Yeah. But actually, you know, that was a pretty tough question.
I did 5.
Can you move me, please?
1. Ooh, it's a 3-way tie for the last. It's tight.
All right. Ben gets to roll.
Okay.
2. You're orange. Yep. 2.
It was so the pick one.
Pick one. Here's the card.
All players have to work together
to select one answer.
Which one of these movies takes place in a small fishing town called Passamaquoddy?
Pete's Dragon. Passamaquoddy is the fictional main town that Pete's Dragon takes place in.
Really?
Well, I've only seen 2 of those movies, so I know it's not A or B.
Well, is the Parent Trap the new one or the old one?
It doesn't say. It just says Parent Trap.
I'm guessing both of them were not in Passamaquoddy.
One of the Parent Traps had a main flag outside of it.
Well, I'm sticking with my Pete's Dragon. Ryan, are you sticking with me on
this? I'm going to go with Pete's Dragon.
I guess so.
That is correct. Pete's Dragon.
I get to move 1. I thought we were going to get that one wrong.
I get to move ahead 5.
I did 1 as well. 3. 1, 2, 3.
So okay, that's a pick one where we have to work together again.
All right, so there's the card.
I'm not sure what the first one is.
I don't know what any of them are.
I think the first one, isn't that the cars that you rent at Downtown Disney?
Those are boats.
Yeah, that's a little speed racer boat.
Okay, well, anyway, what's the question?
All right, what's the question? Okay.
Which one of these is not a boat?
Which one of these Disneyland park attraction debuted at the 1964 World's Fair in New York?
D? It's a small
world? Yeah, but it's a small world. It's correct.
It's a small world.
Don't sing. That's going to be in my head all day long.
Ryan, do you agree or disagree?
I agree.
D, is that that's our final answer?
That is correct. D.
Ryan's learned not to disagree.
He's just like, I go with him, whatever.
I go along 2. To get along.
1, 2. All right, and Ben gets to move ahead.
And we all get our chips back because I'm out.
Oh, sweet.
Hand them over. Oh! Almost dropped him.
I caught him.
All right, so it's your turn to you're the host with the most now.
Oh no! Come on, three.
Ooh, three. 1, 2, 3.
It's a single. This is actually a good one. I know these people.
I know what I'm wagering. Right. With those people on that, I know exactly what I'm wagering. Okay.
So which one was it?
It's a pick one.
A pick one where we work together or solo?
Together.
Okay.
This is a ridiculous question. Which one of these pairs is comprised of twins? I really thought it was C.
Well, D is probably pretty darn close.
B.
D.
Yep, Tweedledum and Tweedledee.
That is correct.
I get to move ahead 5, so I'm at the castle already.
I get to move ahead 5, too.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2.
So,
okay,
on.
John's at the castle. What do we gotta do?
Hopefully it's a spotlight question with, like, person to your left.
Oh, yeah, that'd be good.
Ending the game. Complete the final challenge to win.
Okay.
When your mover reaches the castle space, either by rolling the die or moving when it's your turn, or as a reward for answering correctly, you must perform the final challenge to win.
Final countdown.
You do not need an exact number to reach the castle space. Follow the final challenge instructions below. Select all players whose movers are on the castle space get to take the final challenge. Select a player whose mover is not on the castle space to read the solo pick one question on the next card. Ryan, I choose you.
Okay.
Players use their answer dials to secretly select their answers. Once all the answers have been dialed in, players flip over their answer dials to reveal their selections. All the players at the castle space who answer correctly win the game. If no one answers the question correctly, all players who answer it incorrectly must follow the arrow on the game board backwards. So if I get this wrong,
whoa,
I have to move here. So it's basically all the players who are in that space. So you guys,
so we don't
only,
do anything.
It's only
it's
me.
You.
So on this card, let me take a look at this card. Okay, all right. All right.
Which one of these dwarves do I think I would get along with best? You have a good chance of offending me here.
I'm torn between two dwarves. All right. Okay, I picked the dwarf. I think that you would most.
Okay, Ryan.
What dwarf would you be BFFs with?
Well, I mean, Dopey I would like because he'd make me feel really smart. If I had to choose one, I probably would pick Grumpy.
I did not think you'd pick Grumpy. I had Dopey.
Oh, okay. No, you know, Grumpy because, you know, he and I have a lot in common. For sure you'd get that one.
So now I have to move back here. I'm in the tail end. I'm in behind now.
Oh boy!
Just because you didn't want to hang out. What did Dopey ever do to you?
Yeah, you know, he's just a pain.
All right, let's keep going here. Moving it along.
All right, who's next roll?
I don't remember.
3, 1, 2, 3.
And okay, where
it
that?
Is a 2-star.
A pick 2. We're going to work together to pick 2 characters off this. And
okay.
I have to pick up some slack here, so you girls better be right.
I didn't see who was on the card. Whoa.
Okay, I need to take a look at it, too. Whoa. All
right. Oh, no.
All right, what's the question? What's the question?
Which two of these characters have playful dragon companions?
A and B.
Doc McStuffins has a dragon companion.
Stuffy.
And Mushu is a dragon.
Yep.
So A and B, yes.
What's your final answer, Jenna?
A and B.
A and B.
So,
I got 4.
I'm in the castle!
I got 4 as well. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm in the castle! Jenna and I are both in the castle.
So now it's either John or I read the one. Yeah, so who gets to choose?
Yeah, if there are 2 people in the castle space, I guess. Well, okay, how about you 2 talk amongst yourselves? Who would you like to read the question?
John. John.
All right. So here it is. Poor Ryan. You were the last one, though.
No, that's not where I was going, because Ryan's like the wild card. Like, you have no idea what he's
doing. I am a wild card.
Okay, there is the card.
Okay.
Featuring such almost beloved characters as...
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's see. And I have to read the solo one question.
The solo one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, solo pick one is what I read. Okay, so, which one of these characters says, will today be the day? Are you ready to fly? I think you totally did mine wrong. You read the spotlight question, not the solo pick one question.
No, maybe.
So I could have won this if you'd had given me a trivia question.
Okay.
Will today be the day? Are you ready to fly? Who says that?
I have no idea.
I have a guess.
I have a guess.
Okay.
What's the answer?
All right. All right. The correct answer is Quasimodo from The Hunchback of Notre Dame. A was the correct answer.
Yes, I got it right. Are you serious?
I'm not even allowed to play, though.
Man, how did you get that right?
So Jenna and I both moved back to the Mickey head.
Wah, wah, wah.
Now Ryan's in the lead. Wow. Oh, guys, check this out. Ryan. Whoa. The camera can't believe it either. What? Ryan is in the lead.
It almost passed out.
I may win this thing.
I thought it was going to be Buzz Lightyear.
He wasn't even on the card.
Well, no, Bo Peep was. And Bo Peep was in Toy Story.
Ah, jeez.
Okay, so I get to roll the dice. I am the host of the most. One. Okay, so it is a spotlight question. And I noticed an elephant theme on this one. Baby elephant. That's what Teagan does. That's Teagan's baby elephant impression. If he was here, he was not napping.
Yeah, he's napping right now. Okay.
Okay, so
spotlight,
here we go.
Spotlight, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Which one of these characters would I most want to play with in a game of hide and seek?
Hide and seek, huh?
Yeah, who would I most want to play hide and seek with? Which one of these elephants? All right, you want to know my answer? Are you guys all set?
Yeah.
I'm set.
I would want to play with Dumbo, because we could, like, fly around.
I went with B, because it would be bigger.
That's exactly why I thought.
I did the heavy one. I didn't think you would pick Dumbo, because, like, if he was seeking you, he'd be able to fly and see you above.
Yeah.
Or he could hide in a cloud and never find him.
You have horrible hide and seek.
Well, I thought we were playing, I thought we were, somebody else was going to be the seeker, and me and Dumbo could go flying around.
That's what I was thinking. Well, I was going
Let's say Ryan. Ryan
would
have to count, and me and Dumbo would be like flying over his head, and
okay.
We wouldn't even notice.
Oh, so you were partners. I thought you were playing against.
So Pin lost three.
I lost three.
Well,
I lost three. Hey, it's okay.
You guys are splitting hairs here.
Jeez.
You've already cheated me out of my victory.
What's this we? We didn't do anything.
You're the one. Hey, hold on.
A question. That's all I did.
No. Hold on. But you picked Ryan. So that's it's so back on you. So.
I'm the wild card.
All right. Who rolls now? Me?
Yep. It's your turn.
Okay. Goodness. Let's get this craziness over with.
Three.
Can you move me three, please?
Okay. That's the pick one, group one. What the heck is this?
I have no idea.
Oh, I get it. They're like those,
Oh, I get it. I know what it is.
Yeah, okay. You have to... The symbols form the phrase sort of
thing. All right, pick one.
Okay.
Which one of these picture puzzles represents the title of the movie about a car named Herbie?
B.
The...
Love
the
bug.
Get it, Jenna?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't... I hadn't put down my wager yet.
Who's calling who cheater?
All right.
You are correct.
I get to move ahead too.
I move four.
You didn't pick one. You didn't move, right? You just put one down. Okay.
One, two.
Oh no! Look who's in.
I'm at the castle.
Ryan could win this.
Oh no!
Ryan could win.
Look at the card.
Here's what the card looks like.
He has a chance.
I think
he has a chance.
I think he's at least aware of three of these four characters.
Okay, right.
I know all of them. Win me. That was a Lion King.
Okay, so who is reading your question?
Okay, who do you want to read your question?
Ben.
Okay, Ben is going to read the question. It is the pick one question. Don't forget your dial.
Okay. Which one of these characters is best friends with a warthog?
Oh my god.
Oh, come on.
Oh, he's thinking, Ryan's thinking it over.
D.
That is correct.
Ryan won!
What?
This is the underdog story of the century.
Hakuna Matata.
That's one.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
Well, you didn't bring me that stupid dwarf question. I need a duo.
Philosophy.
Ryan cheated.
All right. All right, let's go back.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, right there it is.
All right.
Okay, he pulled it out of the deck.
Let's read this one back. All right.
Where's my spinner?
It fell on the floor.
You threw it at someone.
You'll probably get it.
Okay.
Which one of these dwarfs does not initially want Snow White to stay in their cottage?
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
All right. What did you choose?
I chose Grumpy B.
Wrong. Dopey. Just kidding, it was Grumpy.
See, so I
thought it was the first one, the pick one, right?
No, it's the...
It's the solo.
It's the solo one.
It's the solo pick one.
All right, fine. So you probably would have won.
But we'll give you your moment.
No, it's okay.
It's ruined now. I ruined your moment.
That's all right.
You did.
Well, now we know that if John had gotten that wrong, Ryan would have won.
But congratulations, good game. You beat the girls.
I thought it was... Whoa, wait.
In your face.
Remember, you live with me. Do you guys have extra bedrooms here? Can we rent a room?
Nope.
So thanks to everybody who sat through this entire video. Be sure to say congratulations to Ryan.
Congratulations to John. I didn't mean to cheat. I know everyone's going to say that I'm a stupid cheater head. But it was an accident.
Hashtag stupid cheater head.
Oh gosh, that's what I'm going to be known as.
You'll have to get a t-shirt printed up. stupid cheater head.
I'd do that.
Hashtag.
You'd have to get one for me too, because every time I play Ben on the board game, everybody always says I cheat at something or another.
I cheat all the time too, apparently.
We're all cheaters.
That's the best way to win.
If you're not good at something, just cheat.
So if you like this Ryan versus John and Ben and Jenna Pictopia game, be sure to subscribe to our channel. You can also follow Jenna and Ryan on...
whatsryantrying.com.
What have you guys been up to lately? All sorts of stuff?
We're still searching for something at a yard sale that is worth buying.
Still haven't found anything?
Nope. And Jenna's buying stuff left and right, and I can't buy a single thing.
Yeah, no yard sale haul video.
No, all our videos for yard sales are fails.
It's crazy.
Well, we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.
Look how short Ben is, everybody.
Oh, I know. He looks like a little turtle.
I'm sitting on a little stool. Everybody else has a chair.
You've been demoted.